matters. Play your heart out against anybody.
Yeah, no. It's a one and done, so I mean, we have to, you know what I mean? Even if it was best of three.
This is the match for right now. Do I need to host up?
Yeah, host up. Oh, we got Sovereign.
Alright. Sovereign, we can literally just rush together the whole time. Matches for 10:50. I'll play a couple side.
Domination. Yeah, it's all good, dude. Whatever, just as long as you know, maybe don't forfeit with Gucci. Yeah. But literally, you have till like freaking 12:10, dogs. They're gonna message you 5 minutes after, anyways. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I mean, you do whatever you want. Just be back by 12:10.
I'm gonna play this 5 minutes at time, and then I'll invite you to the game.
All right. Securing C. Ooh. Shit, I'm bot. I need more Matar.
How is this fool using, dude?
Who?
Oh, never mind. I thought this guy was shooting like a I don't know, dude, a sniper or something. He was just missing it with a bullet.
I got 10 credits. Nigga, I hate not one credits, bro. I owe like 10 people credits, dude. Now like they're all just like begging me to pay him back.
Crazy, dude. I'm like sitting in hotel and they spawn hotel right next to me. Be secure.
We're in the lead. Bro, I want to play work in this tourney. Playing with, who we played with last night? Was it Jay?
Yeah, Jay and work.
Yeah, I think they're playing together. I'm gonna play them. I don't see people. Yo, the kids messaged me, invite, or somebody messaged me. My thing is them. What's his word? Who's it from? Yeah, it's from where? What do you say? Oh, they got a bad seed.
They have a decent seed.
Yeah. I mean, like, we'll be good. Alright, what's the answers to these?
Insane, dude. Like, I just shot you in the forehead. Amazing how good some people's internets are.
Before you go, just invite me and I'll get him in the game. I'm gonna smoke after that. I invite him. Enemy has A. Yeah, I'm gonna make sure I have a shotgun class on this time. I ain't about that.
The hell, that just imploded. In a week.
Yo, Fizzer blamed us beating them last night on him rushing through a tourney. But he got 3 rounds of appearing through my TV.
It was weird.
Aw, dude. It was whatever, though. And it went 5-5, so they could have just played out the whole last minute, dude. And just won 5-5 if they weren't trying, you know what I mean? They can't be saying that. God. Fuck, dude. Did you get your trophy last night?
I don't know, I don't care. My credit spent. Oh, I got credit spent.
Yeah.
Shit, I'm lagging. What the hell just happened?
I got fucking like 7 ghost trophies, only 2 golds. Stupid.
I'm still an amateur on Xbox One.
You are?
Yeah.
I was an amateur for a while, dog. I bought my Xbox, I played every tourney for like a week straight. Like, I've had my Xbox for like a week and a half. And then like, work finally hit me up because I used to play with him in Xbox 360. I got gold with him, and he was just like, "Yo, you like him doing all that?" Yeah, and we just like ran through everybody, dude. And the one time we won, we didn't lose enough rounds out of every map to even lose a map. Like we had all the rounds up we lost, it wasn't even a map. It was even 6. We lost like 2 rounds of kill. It was like the most team. That's like the most rounds we lost. The whole tournament was 2 per team. Like 6-0, we 6-0, 6-0, and then 6-2, 6-2. I think it was, or 6-2, or 6-3, 6-2, something like that.
Every tournament I play, I always like my teammates always shit the bed.
Yo, last night, dude, I was doing good until like the last end of the finals, dude. Like I had like me and you had most kills. I had like 4, and then after that, dude, I had nothing. I just did terrible.
Yeah, I don't care if my teammates don't get kills, but I stay alive, you know.
Yeah, I was underground like every round, dude. Like I was left in like freaking 1v3 like 2 times, 3 times on defense.
This host is amazing. getting obliterated. This guy just two-shot at me. That's crazy.
I'm gonna go to add one of these niggas. That's what I gotta do later. Ride in the back of a cop car. I got 7 new interactions. Time's almost up. Who favored a pick I posted March?
How many bullets do you have?
Oh.
That's crazy, dude. I didn't miss. Oh my lord. 3 bullets and this guy kills me. Teach me the ways. I'ma host up and invite you.
How was it? 2-1. Word. Oh, we put a laptop up too. One minute. I'm playing Dynasty HD and stats.
I have you on my list or no?
I don't know if you added me. I'm probably gonna be recent players, dude.
I don't have you added. Look from last night.
I'm in the back of the
game. I joined your game, I think.
Do what?
I almost joined your game. I invited you.
Alright, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Did you get the invite or no?
Yeah, I got it. I'm going right now. I'm inviting them. I'm going to smoke while they join, right? Be right back. I'm putting my laptop up real quick, too, so it doesn't take time. What time is it?
There's no way this gun is the best gun. It was like a fucking water gun. Look, dude, never mind, he won't reply. supposed to have whatever Dito was using. I'm gonna send the P22. Maybe this is a legit gun. There's fools on. Where are ruthless? I'm supposed to set the RPG. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, dog.
Hey, it's marathon with a pistol, and you run as fast as agility, right? That's like the whole crap that people do.
I don't even use a pistol, dude, or anything.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna try it.
I don't even use ARs really, except for like the 44. I mean, I pulled AR out because you know just picks, but that's not. I'll probably use AR, probably on Warlock Octane, probably. That's it. Yeah, offense. You streaming?
Yeah.
Alright.
Twitter right now. Oh, come on, bro. Alright, everyone, the stream. If you want, tweet out the stream. That'd be lovely. Let's do this.
Search and destroy.
Alright, rush my A.
Alright. Get it.
Go straight through the lane. Don't go through the room.
Alright.
I mean, if they're laying by the door, you'll see them. And I'm gonna be praying and research the whole time. I got B Dom.
Yeah, B Dom.
Right. I got B Dom, our flank. I'm watching B Dom and our flank.
I'm just laying on bomb, dude. Watching this one.
Excellent job, Ghost. Get ready. I didn't even like see this guy, dude. Check this out. I saw like the tip of his helmet, dude. I don't know how I saw that. Rush maps with me.
Alright.
I'm gonna go control you with your maps.
Search and destroy. Alright. Defend the objective. So you got my yellow steps though? Just in case? Lane ladder.
Oh, I got him.
He's outside, alright. Bombs like yellow steps. That's bomb. That guy's back, yellow.
Okay,
excellent job, Ghost. Get ready for the next round.
And work. My boy Machilla got it.
I missed a few shots, but I got the kill.
Anything that he could see me, dog, was like very bad laying down. The kid was on the bottom of the steps, like he just saw like the tip of me. You know the same thing?
Destroy. Yeah.
Where's he? He's dead. didn't want to, like, I'm playing.
Yeah, I'm trying to push through.
Alright. I'm detonated. Let's beat on. Beat on.
Got him.
Nice.
Let's go.
Nah, I would've called him out, but, like, I didn't want to, like, I don't know, I had to kill no matter what.
What's going on?
The kid was, like, backwards to me. It was sitting to the left of you, like, in the, you know, the little blue thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, he was just sitting there.
Probably they can really, like, stop that if they rush you, but I mean, they're sprinting at you, so.
Search and destroy.
I'm gonna go maps this time.
I'm gonna go bottom walkers.
Keep pushing through, because if he's a tractor, he has to shoot at one of us.
Dead. But I'm back in number one shot.
Watch your back, watch your back. He might be there. Might have rushed through.
Check a bomb down. Bomb's down. Outside their side. Over there, right in front of me.
Yep.
Back our steps. Back our blue. He's AR. Hit AR.
Can you watch my yellow stairs? I can watch the ladder.
There,
you're upstairs, hold on. Oops. Oh, he's snake right now. Got him.
Good shit.
Let's go!
I don't know what that kid was doing. He's pre-aiming and everything, dude. He's laying there.
Oh, so bad.
He's like, oh, no, I killed that kid, dude. Might get a headshot or something.
Switching sides.
Try a fourth. Right
rush
there.
Nah, rush me.
Alright. I'm going up yellow steps.
Let's go on. Let's go with Snake together.
Snake together? Alright. Let me go first.
You're pushing through.
Not back blue. Not ladder. Can you lay down?
There you go, for it if you can.
Alright.
Come to, They're with you.
Not big.
Time's almost up. That was my bad. I missed a wrist shot.
Something?
Sad. That no warm-up struggle.
I should have checked that before I planned it, dude.
Half time. Search and destroy.
I'm going mid, alright? Pushing through mid.
Alright, go for it. Defend the objective. Go with you, I'll watch over you.
Alright. I'm gonna jump and look towards Vidon and see if I see him cross the ray and then keep pushing.
Ladder room right now.
Where?
Ladder room. He's in war room. Coming behind him.
Must be on the yellow. I'm looking towards mid. I got mid and the yellow steps. Got that pistol on deck.
Good job, get ready for the next round. Switching sides.
Are you going to do A again? Just do it.
Yeah. I'm going around this time.
Destroy the objective.
I'll be good. I think we should run through our spawn at, like, before I get down. I'm going through green this time, though.
I'm still underground.
I'm just gonna lay down, dog.
First of all, I guess that's on the wood.
Alright.
Yeah, it's on the wood.
Missed his nade. Back control. Hit him with bullets. It's not my assist.
Oh, yeah. Look at that pistol shot, bro. Da 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 da.
Well, it looks like you need a warm-up, bro. Just run pistol the whole tourney. This kid say, "Yo, they 6-0'd whoever they just played." Our next match is gonna be up right away. Somebody just told me who are we playing 6-0'd whoever they played.
All right, report it.
Yep.
That's some more music.
Yeah, all right, we don't got post next round.
We're now round 3?
Yeah. Next round, semis. We win this one, semis. What a map we get. Hopefully we get, like, Warlock. I'm still on a Warlock map right now. Alright, we got the win. Let's see what map we got. Fell in love in the back of a cop car. Wow.
These kids, Germ and Aries. Yeah. Never heard of any of them.
Who's inviting me? Someone invited me. Just join us. We'll have a game.
I'll lose 2v2s.
Alright, what map we got? You know?
Yeah, I'll check right now.
Strike zone.
Strike zone, alright. Gotta play a smart since it's off host.
What's his gamer tag? Daft Germ.
Hey! Swag, I got $4.
From what?
A donation. I'm not complaining, dude. You know what $4 can do? I can give me 3 burgers. I don't know. I've been saving up money, dude. I need to pay rent.
Are you going to a game house in there?
Can't really discuss that. That's a maybe.
Alright, I'll send by our game and play for them, wait for them.
You know what, dude? I gotta get serious, man. I'm putting on the the optic hat.
Maybe not gonna play. Let's bring it on Spider.
See these boys? This is, I'm telling you, this is the optic hat.
Let kids invited me, but I didn't get the invite. Which, I mean, they put me in their party, but they didn't put me in. Yo, why can't you send voice messages on us?
I don't know. I don't use those things.
Message, just said join, so I might open it. See. These kids are stupid, dog. Tell them to open it or to open lobby.
I don't think Kellen and them are in round. Yeah, they haven't even started round two yet.
They haven't?
Kellen and them?
Yeah, they got first seed, right?
Let me see, who's three? Never heard of them.
Well, I think Vortex Game and we'll go to finals.
Who? Oh, who's that?
Tupac Thug Lord. Some kid from PS4, dog. He has like, I don't know, like.
Oh, yeah, Thug Lord. And I lost him, though. I don't know. They was in the finals of the tournament. I was like, dude, I forgot. I think I lost to you guys, and I was like, the Thug Lord just won a freaking tournament. And I got knocked out in the second round.
Yeah, we went to. I think we went to semis after we beat you at 130.
Shouldn't have lost to you guys. Mitz just choked.
You were dropping kills too, though. I'm not even a lot. Alright, join my session.
I just lost my controller. I'm a retard.
I hope they closed it because niggas gonna be joining off. Stay in.
Alright, let's get this. Ooh, almost spawned it on offense. That would've been bad.
Search and destroy.
If anyone does want to donate, I mean, I'm not asking for anything, but I mean, the link in the my profile below takes you to a link. You can put whatever you want. Send me a message on PayPal. And I don't know. That's lovely. That's rad. Rad sends a dollar every time I stream. It eventually adds up.
I'm gonna go freaking bridge. For sure. Just run that.
Alright, I'm gonna go courtyard.
You get A-cross or not? Are you gonna save that? Just gonna wait and do that later.
Yeah, I'll watch A-cross.
I mean, if they get down on B dot, we can just probably pick them one off each.
Yeah.
They get an A, it's gonna be more of a. It's gonna be harder, you know what I mean? Not saying we can't do it, but. Defend the objective.
Don't cross. He says. I wanna push me from middle. He's gonna be to your left on the bridge.
Up.
think he'll rotate A.
The bomb has been planted.
Thank you so much, Tanner.
Oh shit, dude.
I don't know, he melted your shit.
Yeah, one bullet off. Yeah, Tarn too.
My bad.
Hey.
He like ran in the middle of the map, shot me in the back.
Yo, Gucci. We won't do that again. We'll set up different.
Search and destroy.
I'm going bridge and jumping out mid.
Alright.
Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
I don't see anyone rush courtyard. Got one. We'll just chill for a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Can't see a pro.
Pro. He went back in. Face him. Oh, I don't get away.
Nah, dog. He didn't even stand up to watch.
That was such host, man.
Try to spot out.
The bomb has been planted.
Jesus, I feel bad for you. Nice, good job.
Shot was kind of off there, but let's get it.
Dude, this dude, I was praying freaking pro shop. Get the first shot, and this dude just melts me.
That kid's stunned from their spawn, though. In there, right?
What?
He threw the stun from spawn when he stunned in there.
Oh, I don't know.
I'm gonna rush the ray.
I'm gonna go courtyard.
Watch your bag, like, probably 15. 20 seconds.
I'm stunned over here. I'm probably screwed, to be honest.
Yeah, dog. I'm going through pro right now.
A1. Bombs A1. Bombs A1. He went middle stairs.
Time's almost up.
I knew it, dude.
Refire that shit, dog.
We lost that round,
I don't know how I saw you. Wow. I need to wrap you, pro. Awesome. Getting freaking two-shotted. It's a joke.
I'm going bridge again. Dang, kill me, bunnies. I'm just gonna rerun it.
I'm gonna sit back, pro, for a second. We're together.
Yeah, I'm standing right here. I'm watching mid. I'm watching cat.
Oh, you got shit on. You fucking suck.
How you die, nigga? So I start shooting.
Excellent job, team.
Start wallbanging shit, man.
Thank you so much, Jillian Dabrowski, for the donation. You are the best.
Search and destroy.
I'm rushing there, eh? Like straight up mid right here. I got you. Just come through and
I'll sit back closet. Probably gonna sit back this round, so let's wait a little bit.
Probably a V, dude. He's in our spawn, dude. He's just sitting on our stop. He's head glitching our steps. Bombs in pro.
I love this.
spotted.
Come on, car gods, be with me, damn it.
He comes like, right, you figured out, you could have seen him before you.
Of course he just chucks, right? He's like, you know what, man, let me just chuck this real quick.
He goes, alright, I'm gonna watch a B-Night B. These kids just fucking run up and shit, dude.
Half-time.
It's 72.
Got this, we got this.
I got bomb.
It was until one kid, dude, it's a joke. Alright, stay alive. Stay alive.
Get back in the spot and watch. I got mid and cap.
I'm gonna watch our flank real quick. Just camp for a little while. He'll eventually push us.
Cat. You want, pro, jump down. Which pro? Go, yo, I'm gonna switch to A, right? Switch to A, come on.
Right, watch front bar after you climb it.
Yep. Alright, let's get it.
The bomb has been planted.
Got him. Let's go, we're not losing to one kid.
Excellent job, team. Get ready for the next round.
LA, who else donated me? I missed the damn notification. Oh, thank you, Tanner, once again, for the donation. You were the best.
Switching sides.
Io, I'm gonna push B, dude. I have attack resist on, so. Stunner.
Pull out of AI, I'm just gonna sit back for a second. Alright, get back. I got the other one middle, let's go! This fool is Agent 007!
Excellent job, team. Get ready for the next round.
Right, you lucky you turned right there, though, and started doing that.
I figured, because I was like, you could have got court, no one's bridge, and he's wrapping us. That's those predictions.
Switching sides. I want to get stunned down everything, you just pushed out after you hit the stun. Before I thought I was, like, fully stunned. I'm going to these A steps, bro. I'm just waiting, alright? See if I see one push mid.
Alright, I'm gonna sit back. Let's play. I'll go out bomb him. I'm gonna sit back.
Bomb acquired.
Not cat. Flanking their spawn.
Alright, come back to me.
I'm like pretty far pushed up. I'm cat.
I will keep one B. We're gonna be our pro shop. Nope, bitch. Go. Let's make this fool go home with nine. I waited for so long for him to fight. Let's go, good job, man.
Mm-hmm.
Switching sides.
Oh, let me think. I got Black Shield intact resist on. Yeah, I'm pushing mid steps, jumping on cat. I'm going down mid steps right here. I'm jumping on cat.
Gonna watch the A-Claw. Hold on, must be going pro.
Yeah, I don't see him. I fell, I'm pro. Probably heard me fall. Might have pushed through already. Yeah,
he's probably A. A steps. I'm gonna watch my back in kitchen.
I'm going through our spawn right now. Just doubling over everything. I'm gonna get you.
What? He's in kitchen. Going back to you right now. He's inside bar.
Time's almost up.
Thank you.
think he's going B. Wait for him to go front bar. Yeah, this. Right there, the bar.
I'm blind.
Yeah, fine. Who should not have killed me, man? Like, I'm gonna watch this on my stream again. That's crazy. Like, what?
I wish I used to have that on back. Alright, what are we got offense?
We need to win this one, right? I'll watch behind you. I'll watch. If anyone's rushing us.
He's done now. Alright, get that. Oh yeah, laying it down. He came in. He's one shot. No, never mind, I hit him. He's laying on bomb, laying on my body. He's, like, laying on it.
Dude, that's fucking crazy host, man. This kid's like Jesus of gods. Like, how does he know? He just pre-fires me? Look at that. You're not, that's no.
Alright, we got... We got D definitely.
Overtime. Yeah.
I'm pulling an AR out. Watch, I'm gonna go bottom B and just watch the bomb for a second.
They stun it, so careful. Stun down.
Bomb down.
Alright. I'll watch our flank. I got our flank, I got your back.
Alright, I'm just stay right here, dog, just aim. Bomb down, like right on bomb.
So.
Shit.
Yeah.
Let me report that. Bro, I thought we. I was about to be like, damn, dog. We were up like,
dude,
5-2.
Like, the way I died in the kitchen, you should have seen it, dude. Like, screaming it, got the first, like, 5 shots with an AR across the entire kitchen, and he won the gunfight.
Well, at least we got this map out of the way, dude, so when he'll probably play some semis. I'd rather not play him on this map on host, feel me?
Yeah. I wanna play Warhawk against Killa.
I'll play Warhawk or Octane, dude. A map that's really just long range. It's just like
internet.
I mean, you never know, dog. I don't know who he's playing, you know. I didn't look at who he's playing before us, so he might lose to somebody. Might be some niggas in here that's grinding 2v2s or something. Just got it. So what, we semis?
Yeah, semis. Thank you again, Tanner. You're just donating everything, huh? You're the best. Making me a rich man.
Oh, dude. Oh, hey, yo. Stoner and Ferocities are playing Vexed and Killer right now. So that's probably semis, rather. I don't know if that's third round or second. Not too sure. Alright, we got the win. Oh, alright, yeah. So next round, if Stoner wins, we host Stoner. Killer wins, we don't want. Hosting is Killer. That's who they're playing, because they tweeted them, join game. So. Yeah. I'm going to go hit a sig, dog. I'll be back.
Delete that pistol tweet, man. People keep freaking tweeting about it. This chick had 300 favorites, too. Jesus. That's too funny.
could turn the laptop more this way. Alright, Ferg, that is another question. I mean, tweet me if you want. Might follow you. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. Twitch, or ndactwitch, I do love you because you're in my stream watching me. Let's see. Do I like Aches? He is actually a really, really cool person once you just get to know him. It's just like, you know, it's that public image that some pros want to give. His gives off like the whole cocky stuff, but he's honestly a cool guy. Prefer Optic because they're underdogs. Looked down on for no reason. Monkey, if tweet me, I'll see if I follow you or not. I play on 2 sensitivity, pretty slow, but I mean, it's not that bad. I became a pro, it's like Black Ops 1 Anaheim. I went with 3 amateurs, Brock, Trojan, and Mercury, and we almost placed top 4, but we choked really bad. And then in the next event, I went to Rally with the Team Force. It was me, Domo, Huddle, and Dose, and we placed 5th, so that was my official pro status. And then Nationals, I placed 7th with Slacked, Rybad, and Pro Shot. And I quit COD to like Black Ops 2. Let's see what else. Favorite moment, SB getting raped by Optic, it's pretty funny. I predicted Optic to go top 3, just because, I don't know, I see it like, I swear, like, hey, it's Drive. Best player in the game.
Yo.
I predicted Optic to go play top 3 just because everyone looks down on them. Everyone's cocky. You know, they can just rape them, blah, blah, blah. So everyone takes them lightly. I don't take them lightly, but they go in way too confident and just get raped. Like today, TK got 3-0'd. That shit was hilarious. I wanted Optic to beat him so bad. Wanna talk about the things I've said, what they meant. Let me break this down for you to understand. I'm saying with the muzzle brake. Can you put a free attachment on this shit? Let's see. Oh, you can. I'm an idiot. I'm sitting near no attachment pistol. This fool's Twitter, I mean Skype, dude. Hey, you there, Logan?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
I'm gonna see if Kill is streaming, nigga ain't streaming, so. Let's see who we plug. Oh boy.
Were you watching my tweets this freaking or today, Baylor? Man, I predicted like 6 things today. I was a freaking jeez. I was like, Optic's gonna beat TK3-0. Bam. Like, TK's gonna win the test, or I was like, Optic's gonna win the test 6-2. Bam. And then there was another. I think it was 6-3, and I got it. Something else. And everything. I told people, dude, I was like, Optic is going to get top 3 today.
They're top 2 right now, right?
No, they're top 3.
Top
3. I'm telling you, I just have a feeling that they're going to be Optic, just because. I mean, they're going to be Complexly.
Here's winner's bracket.
I feel like Complexly is just going to go in there way too cocky and confident.
Yeah.
And then Optic's going to somehow take out first map, and then, I mean, Complexly has been losing every SMD, dude. I just feel like if Optic wins the first map, they're going to go up 2-0. And some, like, I don't know, I don't know, it's a possible 3-0.
Wait, TK's out of the tourney, though, now, right?
Yeah. They play, like, top 12.
Yeah, they get knocked out first round. It looks like losers bracket, but round they get knocked out winners. Where's Optic? Optic, they get knocked out. So they went 0-2. In the tourney, in the bracket play.
Yep. That's what they get for being so cocky.
Oh, they beat some good teams, though. They beat TK, and then they beat SB. Who thinks they're going to win the loser's bracket and go to... I think SB will beat them. SB, FaZe.
I think FaZe will beat SB. That's if, I don't know. The only way FaZe will beat SB is if all 4 members of FaZe are doing good. If one of them do bad, they will not win.
Who's the other team? It's Envy, FaZe, SB, and who? That's in losers. That's not an American team, I don't think. It had like a little, like a pitchfork thing in their logo. Not a pitchfork, but like a... That's cool.
I think it's I think it's, what is it? FaZe, SB, Complexity, Optic. Who else? This will call me a damn wizard. It's funny. I was getting so much crap this, like, today.
Wait, what?
I was getting so much crap today.
From who? I guess I'll give you the follow, buddy.
Oh, no, sorry. It's like, yeah, because everyone's like, oh, you're trolling Optic, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, no, I'm actually going for them.
You think Optic's gonna win the whole thing?
They could.
This is Embo's. Has Embo's ever won a thing? Like a...
He won PAX. I mean, nothing special, but I mean, he's placed top four, I think, a couple times.
So is this his highest placement, like, one of the highest tourneys? This will be his highest placement?
I don't know. I think. Let's hope Stoner and them win.
Yeah.
Let's see if there's a stream up, maybe. Dude, how does this ugly girl have more viewers than I do? I'm ashamed.
Yeah, somebody in your chat said that's Daughters playing Envy and Losers.
Daughters and Envy, there you go, those are the two teams. You never know, dude, honestly, that Daughters team is actually really good.
What are they, European?
I think they're Australians.
Sorry. Who did the next lose to?
Next lost to, I forgot who they lost to. they lost to TCM, there you go. Should have been the champs, dude.
Who'd you play?
We lost to Optic, but it was like the way we lost to Optic was just like stupid. Like, first of all, we're told Revan, Vito Freight. It was like Freight or Strike Zone. Those are the DOMs, and all three of us were like Strike Zone, Strike Zone, Strike Zone. We want to play Strike Zone. So he goes in there, comes back like, all right, we're playing Freight DOM. I'm like, what the hell did you veto? He's like Strike Zone. I was like, what? It was so dumb. And then, like, we're up 30 points in Freight. And, like, we blow it and lose the map. And then we win the next two. So, if we didn't choke that first map, or we would have played Strike Zone, we should have. I don't know. I personally think we would have 3-0'd them if we just played the Strike Zone. That's our best map.
Mm. Every time you beat Curse LA, right?
Yeah. Okay. Every time I've played Strike Zone on LAN, I've dropped 20 plus. Like, both sides, each side. Strike Zone's so fun. I mean, I'm not gonna cry about that. It's whatever. It's not like, even if like we went to champs, it's like no one on our team like even likes each other. So what's the point in even like going further as a team?
Yeah. It was you, Burns, Revan, and who was your fourth?
Blindfire. Just a stupid team, dude. Like, Burns is always like. Burns and Revan are always fighting. Bonfire is always making fun of Burns. Burns gets emotional. Revan is just there. So all three of them are just fighting all the time, and then I try to step in to, like, I don't know, like stop them, or I'll start roasting them because they're fighting, and then they roast me, or my Bonfire roasts me. It's dumb.
You aim on Black Ops 2 on SMD, like DB?
Pretty sure no.
You're not. I was gonna say, do that amateur tomorrow, dude. Shit. Everybody playing Black Ops 2 is not an am, dude. I go to finals like every Black Ops 2 tourney. I lose the freaking Criminal and Ferocities, dude.
I love Black Ops 2. That game is so easy. That game's more internet than this game, in my opinion. Like, that game, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, like, I played MW3 and then I got banned on GB at the end of it. Like, right when Black Ops 1 or Black Ops 2 came out, I didn't like play. I was banned for like a year and a half, and I got my ban reduced for like a couple months, and I got unbanned like a little bit after Ghost came out. I didn't really even play, you know what I mean, Black Ops 2. Like, when it came out, I got a silver in a 1v1 tournament against Ricky, but I didn't really play GB in there. And then I came out, do criminals over there, grinding that game every turn. So I had to play them in finals. I have like eight silvers this month, dude, in Black Ops 2. Shut the heart, dude.
The way the veto system works is like they veto one dom, we veto one dom.
You live in Texas? Is that where you live?
Yeah.
Alright. We'll keep you. That's why it was good you hosted last night, because me, like, when I play a word, like, we live literally, like, across the country, dog, from each other, so it's like.
Struggle. You were melting on that. The last host that we were playing right now, like, you kept winning your gunfights. I couldn't win a gunfight. I got raped like 3 times when I got the first couple shots.
Yeah, one round, dude. When I went like right up middle, I think we're up. I don't know what the score was, but I just ran right up middle. Dude, the kid was head glitching their spawn steps. It was just like 2 shot of that kid, dude.
Uh oh.
Hey,
pro player
Gucci,
strife.
Pro player moats. Oh, dude. You guys play next in that 2v2.
I think Stoner or Humster.
Stoner or Killer.
Me and Miyagi lost second round to Killa and Vexed.
Wow.
Some of the rounds we choked, but there was one round in particular. They both live in New York, and me and Miyagi both live in Cali, and we got fucked.
Yeah, that makes sense. Hopefully Pharaoh and Stoner beat them, so I can host against Pharaoh and Stoner and beat them.
Where do they live?
I don't know.
Stoner's in Florida.
They live up north.
I feel it. Dude, when Nameless clutched that 1v3, what was the round count?
I think it was 3-4, or they're up 4-3.
It was like a critical round, I know that, I just didn't know the round count.
It might have been 3-3, I don't know.
I think it was like somewhere like 4-4 or something critical.
That was a weird 1v3, Epsilon, or who they put again? Epsilon, right?
Yeah, I think it was Epsilon, TCM.
Maybe TCM, I don't know, they choked so hard.
Yeah, dude, I have no idea. That shit was a super choke. Must destroyed literally 2 people right in front of him.
I've been a fan all day, dude.
Yeah, I've been a fan all day. It sucks, Moach. It's both tiring. Lost the optic, dog. We barely lost. Like, we got 3-0'd, but we lost by 5 points, 1 round and 1 cap. And I saw how you guys lost. That shit was... That's all I had it after that. That Warhawk Blitz, like, you guys weren't even outslaying them. You guys were just literally out capping the fuck out of them.
The last SMD was just teammates just getting first blooded over and over and over.
Oh, dude, the last SMD, y'all had every single round, like, first blood. No, not like first blood, but like, you had an advantage or like a possibility to win.
Yeah, there's one time where Revan choked around and then I pre fired and Nate shot for the clutch. He just didn't die. That was 2 rounds that we should have won. We had bomb down.
We
had 3 rounds that we should have easily won. We should have been up at least 5-2, but whatever.
I don't know why Revan challenged Nade.
Oh, yeah, that was, dude. Oh, man. We even told him like 6 times, like, get back. He's going to challenge you. Boom, dies.
All you had to do was literally, like, maybe run.
All you had to do was lay down next to the wall and he would have been fine.
Yo, Ferocity's just streaming the tourney now.
Alright. See if I can find this damn thing.
It's MLG Pharaoh. Tell me this shit. Yeah.
Not too salty about going to, or not going to champs.
I had a lot of school and shit to do. I mean, like, it kind of worked out because my grades would have been so shit, dude. I had 3 exams this week. Imagine having 3 exams and having to go to champs. All in the same week, bro.
Kind of the main reason why I quit school.
That's like a vice grip around my balls. No way I was fucking gonna do that shit.
The freaking, you know, the bracket that we were in, I mean, not to sound cocky or anything, but if we didn't lose to Justice, Like, if we weren't so cocky against Justice, we would have beat them. And I don't know. I refuse to lose to Rise. And like that's for top. That's like right there. That's like into champs or whatever. And then they played two foreign teams in a row to get top six. Like, are you serious?
Yeah, dude. It's unfortunate, but it's all good.
Like, if we were in Rise's spot for top, like, those two teams were top six. That's like still a life changer to me, dude. $12K like dollars. That's ridiculous.
You guys are gonna stay. Yeah, it's still a lot. But you get to go to LA. That venue is sick. I just wanted a chance to play in that venue.
Did you go?
No, I didn't go. I didn't want to watch, dude. I would have been way too salty. Literally would have been dripping salt. Literally would have fucking just... Oh, goddamn, bro. Like, put what? Fries in front of me, and I would have salted them fries. Because, dude, I didn't qualify for that bitch. I'm not going to go there and watch it and relive my saltiness. Like, that could have been me, you know?
Yeah.
Like, we could have easily... We could have 3-0'd Optic. Like, the difference in the games that we lost were so close. It could have went 3-0 either way. And so, like, that's what... Now Optic's placing... What, guaranteed top T3? That's what... You can imagine how salty
I am
right now, bro. Like,
why is that?
Same with you, dude. Same with you.
Soaked against Optic, yeah. But I'm just looking on the bright side, like, whatever.
Yeah, got life to live. Hey, so, but yeah, dude, we need to start playing tourneys together, dog. Like, Miyu, Miyagi, Edge.
It could be us four, dude. We want everything.
Like, no, we have like a few different people we switch in and out.
I don't care who I do the tournaments with. I can never beat Miyagi because that fucker always uses a shotgun.
I don't use any of that. I have two classes, a Rush sub and a Remington red dot.
Thank you.
That's all I use.
That's all I have too.
I don't even use a thermal. I don't use anything, dude. I have a Remington red dot and then I just have a Semtex on it. Period. That's all I use. I pretty much just rely on like patience and first blooding and shit like that.
Yeah, I just went around and kill things. I don't know. Like when we played you guys, it was like snipers, LMG, thermals, shotguns.
Miyagi, that's how I like playing with Miyagi and Attach. Like they get ingenuitive. I don't have to do all that. But like, I mean, you can like hate on it, but at the same time, it's like
it works.
It kind of works.
It's OP, yeah. But I just don't. I don't know. I don't like.
I don't do. It's just not my playstyle. Like I think I would do worse if I did that because like it would be out of my element.
Like the whole snipe thing, I feel like. I don't know, like, I can snipe really
well. I
feel
like I could do better with an AR, but I don't know. Sniping's actually key, though, it's just I hate getting hit markers. Are those fools playing yet? I want to see you guys play.
They're not 1-2 to kill her.
Okay, they streaming and shit?
Yeah, it's MLG Pharaoh.
Yeah.
My stream thought I raided him because I said it was stream.
Yo, I think Kill, like, just by watching how they're playing, I think Kill's gonna win.
I do Kill's like 1v2 in them every single round.
Yeah, Vex didn't have a kill.
Vex was the one that was doing good against us. I killed Kill every time I got in a gunfight with him. Vex was the one out playing me.
Vex runs around only a lot, just like runs.
Me and so do me and Miyagi.
Yeah.
It was working, but like, it kind of sucks because two New Yorkers versus two Calis.
And they have hosts, yeah.
In a runaround fight, and then we pull out ARs, and it's like
semifinals. Yeah. Well, we're not in finals yet. Fourth. That's four people. 14 plus.
See, Stoner. Where you at, Stoner? Watching this shit.
We've won every round pretty easily.
It's pretty good, dude. Hero Kid's pretty good. Only thing I like, the reason I don't really know much about him is because every time I see him, he's always talking a lot of crap.
It's not even pros that win these tournaments. It's S&D stars. Two different communities.
Bro, no lie, Mitchell. Last night, dude, I was pretty surprised we beat.
There's like a little black thingy, probably in the dishwasher. I wash anything that was in the sink.
Actually, Vex don't pick, like, Vex don't start doing stuff, like, Killer probably didn't lose, actually.
Toasting, you know?
Yeah, Vex, and Vex are
Killer. Yeah, we almost lost to that one kid.
They have the first seed, huh?
Yeah
they do. I don't think, like, that crap is not random.
Nah, but Moj, the only reason, like, you didn't get close, dude, they had hose on strike zone, dude, and just up close to the SMGs all the time.
I have the worst internet in the world.
Oh, your internet's pretty bad, Moj.
Are you watching the stream and me getting just dumped on?
Yeah, I just watched them get killed in, like, a matter of seconds, their whole team. Whatever. Both of them.
I just look at them, I'm like, hey, I got the first... No, just kidding, never mind. Nope. I think I have a great accomplishment this season of Call of Duty.
I did pretty good.
That was a 6
I done pretty good this year. I just hopped from team to team, ADV, elevate. I don't know, dude. I think if we kept the old ADV squad, we would have been pretty good.
Yeah, I've been saying that to you and them.
Yeah, it's all good, though. Wasn't my choice. I just feel like if you stick, dude, it's just so much more helpful down the line. Especially this game. Like, you notice how this game, a lot of people who, like, aren't known to have really good skill have been winning. It's not about skill, really. It's about fucking teamwork, chemistry. Like, the skill gap is pretty small.
Yeah. It's just like, okay, like my team, it's like, there's no way we can sit together because Blindfire tries to play the role that I play. So it's
I think
like,
you explained this all to me when we were at regionals.
Yeah, it just doesn't work. Like, no, all three of them don't like each other, so it's pointless in teaming together. And you can't team with people that you don't like.
Understood, completely, dude. You really can't, dude. And I feel like when you start taking the game too serious, dude, it's just not fun.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's serious all the time, but
it's serious. But like, I'm talking about like too serious, where you're like yelling at your teammates and shit. I'm talking about like you gotta have fun, like get on. And want to play, like, not get on and, like, not want to play, and you're just like, oh, I gotta play.
Basically us. That was completely us. After we dropped, I don't know, dude. The whole next thing, like, we were supposed to keep next, but Revan didn't want to. So, like, it was just stupid.
Next is that definitely improved a lot.
I don't know.
The thing is, I don't know. I saw him play a chance. He's making some plays.
I think he got worse, but in my opinion, it's because of who's playing with. Like, he doesn't care.
He needs to be... Some players have... Dude, like I said, some players just have certain players they just mesh with, like, chemistry-wise.
Yeah.
And, like, some players just bring out the best in you. Like, they know how to work together with you. Like, they know where you go, and they're always right next to you to be in a trading spot or, like, if you ever get stuck. And, like, other players just... They clash roles and shit, so it's kind of hard for you to do your job when they're in your spots and you're in positions and decide who wants to bait. Like, you need that selfless player who's just willing to bait and shit, you know?
Yeah. That's why I don't know, like, I know it sounds like stupid and selfish, but I swear, like, Philly, we did so good. I feel like because all three of them just played around me. Like, literally all three of them would just get objectives and I would kill everything. And then with Blindfire, it's just like, I feel like he's trying to kill everything when he's not supposed to.
No neck at all, bro. Like, I think you're literally one of the most... Like, the best pure slayers? Definitely, like, I don't know, dude. I've known you for a while. Like, I think you're one of the best pure slayers. And it's weird that it does kind of work when they play around you because it kind of makes you comfortable. I'm not saying you're not versatile, but I'm just saying you definitely should not be, like, the OBJ type. It almost needs to be, like, if they want to thrive, they should have to play around you. It sounds pretty cocky and shit, but that's what I've seen. You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
And then the only thing is, though, if you have a bad game, it's like, it kind of sucks.
Well, I mean, if I run an AR, I don't really have a bad game because the way I play, I kind of just kill whore. I don't know.
Yeah.
I've never had a bad game on LAN with an AR because the way I play.
Having an AR is just really helpful.
It's pretty easy. That's why I like...
It's pretty easy.
I just sit and...
I run sub, dude. It's mad fun.
Yeah, I love running sub, dude. The few times I've run sub on LAN, I've dropped like 20 every time. But it's like, even if those kills are pointless, we don't win, you know?
I'm the straight bomb bitch for my team. The thing is, I take pride in being the bomb bitch. What I mean by that is, like, I get sneaky plants, or, like, I fucking get plants at unexpected times, or I just get the bomb down. I'm like, I don't care if I die, dude. I just want to, like, get the job done, you feel me?
Yeah. Probably, there's so many issues with their team, but I don't really want to explain it on stream. But I mean, it's whatever.
Dude, you already explained a little bit to me.
It's like, our team doesn't have, like, everyone's skilled as hell on our team. just no one has the same mindset. Everyone wants to do their own thing.
I agree, Doug. 100% agree.
Let's go, Stoner. Let's go, Stoner.
I'm a stoner.
Stupid ass challenge, dude. Like, Pharaoh is so stupid. Oh, run.
How's Stoner doing, dude?
He's 5-5, I think. Or 8-5, my bad.
Yeah, Stoner's doing pretty good. Stoner versus Killa, huh?
He's good, but I don't know. He is suspect as hell on 360.
Oh, heck yeah, dude. That's why I like playing Xbox One tournaments. You'll never catch me playing a 360 tournament.
Anymore.
Waste of my creds.
Oh, let's go. What? Never mind.
Killa. Oh, my God.
Just got hosted, too, so.
Just got hosted.
Wow. Who hip fired him too? That's crazy.
Man, are there any matches up for semis though? I just want to see what map we get. I think we might be the only team in semis actually.
Yeah, let me see. Come on, please, Warhawk, come on.
I think it's gonna be.
It's Freight.
It's gonna be Freight. I know it's gonna be Freight.
Yeah, it's Freight.
Then Warhawk. Freight, then Warhawk.
Right, we gotta get to finals because Warhawk's my map.
I know it is, bro. I remember one time you beat those kids and they called you hackers.
Ooh. Oh yeah, I remember that when I got 24 kills.
Yeah.
That was ridiculous.
Yo, is it a 1v1 or 1v2 for Stoner?
Dude, that tracker site was so good.
Only reason why, I swear, I used to never use that thing, and then like, this
so good,
stupid S&D kids would use it against me, and I was like, oh, hell no.
That shit's hella good.
Alright, we have to win semifinals because then we get to host finals.
Yeah.
Alright, we got this.
My opinion, semifinals is going to be the hardest match of the tourney.
I'm pretty confident on my host. But.
We'll play. By looking at the other side of the bracket.
Dude, in a 2v2, host is fucking so crucial, dude.
Yeah. I mean, let's go, Stoner.
I want to play XSplit in finals, dog. XSplit, where the kid's gamer tag is. I don't want to play Tupac if we go to finals. Mounter just has to find the kid. He can't plant.
I wonder where he was.
He ran around the whole map. Like, it wasn't like he just, stayed still and just wait for the kid to run.
I laugh. The guy was just sitting in their spawn the whole time behind the barrel, just chilling. All right, everyone in the stream, we're just waiting for this match to be done, and then we'll be on to the semifinals. Oh, don't choke that Stoner! Run, or Pharaoh. Oh.
Oh. What, 1v2?
Stoner is a 1v2. The dumb monk.
Aw, they know where he's at now. This match isn't Killa's fave, like, his, like, on his team side right now.
I think Stoner got this.
I don't know, dude. If they have SMGs in A and Stoner's running with Remington, it might be.
I was gonna wrap him, I think.
Wrap him.
He's dead.
What just happened? Who won?
Man, this fool turned off the stream instantly. What the heck?
Yeah, who won that?
Killa came back. 3-5. He was down 3-5, came back. One.
Yeah, play among the hosts.
Killa host. So.
Don't you live next to him, Baylor?
Yeah. Who, Killa?
Yeah, where do you live?
I live in Georgia.
That's closer, I guess, than me.
I think Killa lives in Philly.
Yeah, I'll be right back before this match, though.
Wait, just get in the game. I'm gonna take a piss. I'll be right back.
Yo, alright, I'm ready whenever you guys are. I'm just chilling. Oh, Steve, shut it down, Doc. You too, Logan. Oh, bro.
Let's see. Tweet killer real quick. Man, I'm on 19.6k follow. I got 600 followers today. That's crazy. Did Killa change his Twitter?
Curse Killa.
Is it Curse underscore Killa?
Curse Killa. ERS Killa like you. I just tweeted him, that's why I know that.
That's ERS.
Hi.
Tell him to hold on, mobile lobby. Semifinals of the 2v2, one and done against.
Are you in their game?
Alright, just tell him to open the lobby. Just wait for him to open it.
Damn it, bro.
Alright, join my game. Whatever, it's open. You see the picture I posted of Strife?
Oh no, I'm about to check it out. One sec.
Let me see. I'll tell you in it.
Playing this clan versus clan match real quick. Tag me that shit. I'm about to look.
Oh crap! This is awkward. Delete that tweet. Go back to here. Right there. Hell yeah. What you know about that? Change that to my Abby tomorrow.
Wow. Gosh. a little dark.
This mic is being terrible.
I think that's me.
I don't have mine.
Come on, they hurry up, man. I'm turning on the League of Legends grind, dude.
Hit the fucking grind.
I feel bad for me, right? I play Call of Duty all day, I play League of Legends all night, get like 2 hours of sleep, and get back on the grind.
Bro, that's you're about to be a multi-gamer, homie.
I did living the gamer life. I need to get partnered in Twitch, like, so bad. I need some type of income.
Dude, you're getting there. Some concurrent viewers.
I think I get like 300 every day.
You get a few hundred, notice.
Which is pretty swagging to me.
Especially if you play something big or like 5k or...
When I played a tournament with Next, I had like 2k viewers. Hell yeah.
Hey, tournament, what are you talking about?
I don't know, I forgot what it was. It was a 3v3.
I'm gonna check this picture out real quick. Yo, bro.
Tell me that's not 100% legit.
Bro, your tweets have been getting... You've been getting the optic juice.
Like, I was just being, like, myself for, like, the first couple tweets, and then everyone was just, like...
Bro, your predictions are throwing me off.
Hey, dude. I don't know why. There was one of them. Oh, I was so pissed, dude. I forgot what it was. I called something. I didn't tweet it, though. I tweeted and I was like, they're gonna do this probably, and then I tweeted something else. But it was like, my first instinct was right. Like, the first instinct was, they won that. But I tweeted something else, so everyone said I was wrong. In my head, I was like, fuck, I was right. I was so salt.
Oh my gosh. Got murdered. Freaking clan versus clan.
Well, bad for you.
I like Black Ops 2 better, dude.
Oh, definitely, dude.
Like, it just proves
I was skill, so skill. Good at that game. I'm good at any game that has, like, a burst gun that's fucking, like, usable.
I'm good at any game where the average player can't just, like, pick up the game and, like, you know, outshoot you. Like, you have to actually have skill to outshoot someone.
Well, I mean, I don't want to be cocky, but I'm good at every game. But my best games was COD 4, NW2, Black Ops 2. Because COD 4, M16, NW2.
I like Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2, dude.
Black Ops 1, that was like, you know, one of my favorite games too. I don't know, I've liked every COD so far, honestly, but only on land.
Oh, dude, yeah. It's a huge difference.
I've always been, like, the freaking struggle man. But back in the day, like, COD 4 days, everyone had, like, AT&T or, you know, Roadrunner. So it wasn't,
some
like,
shit.
It wasn't a big deal.
That shit, dude.
Before, it was just, like, you know... Host fucks you over, but it wasn't like people fuck you over.
True.
And NW2, no one even complained about connection. I didn't complain about connection. Alright, let's start it. Let's go. We're gonna win it. Alright, man, Valor, I want you to put me in your mochila, dog.
I got you, dog.
Oh yeah, this song just came on called Erase the Rat. So I'm about to do a killer. Erase the killer.
Erase the rat. That would apply if you were playing Goonjar.
Search and destroy.
Let's go stream. We're gonna beat them. You know why we're gonna beat them? Because I never win tournaments. I gotta get lucky once in a while. So I can expose of you.
Oh, no, dude.
What?
Oh, nothing. I was just fucking fucking OE kill.
Alright, yo, what are you doing?
This first try, I'm gonna run, well, I'll say like 10 seconds.
Set 10, yeah.
Alright, actually you want to do this first run, rush to the logs and watch my white cross, and I'm gonna sit bottom fire and watch over you. I'll tell you if anyone crosses to red.
Yep.
And I told you guys to do this last time, and no one went logs, and I got shot on my back. I was like, god damn it. Oh no. Alright, never fucked. Don't do that, go inside red.
Alright.
We took too long.
I just threw a nade in red. Oh, they're both in there. One jumped up. Alright, Vex has bomb. Remember your training. Our killer killed me, but he's definitely not.
Go, baby! Go. Fuck outta here.
Both bodies on top. Bruh. Damn, dude. I had that kid one shot, too, that was gonna come in, dude. I was coming in red, and the kid just came on top and hit me with bullets, and the kid just, like, shot me through, like, kind of like, the wall of the door. I'm red.
I see you.
I was just dead, bro.
Excellent job, team. Get ready for the next round.
Let's go. 1v2. Easy. These kids are shit.
Alright. I got one.
Play for picks.
Destroy the objective.
Alright.
Bomb acquired.
Watch the light rush real quick from Chris. Underground, dude, like, joke, just two shots at me. What? Dude. Alright, it's Vex underground, he probably ran back.
Time's almost up.
Since gate is broken, you can use that to your advantage.
Yeah.
Check this high glitch to your left. Check this little thing right here. It was behind there, damn it.
They're both there.
Yep. Was he behind there the whole time? Yeah. I'm glad you couldn't see him.
The other kid was behind the generator, no, the green generator right next to him to his left. Yeah, that's where, what's his name? Killa was. Killa sitting on the green generator next to him.
Switching sides.
That was my bad. This kid, like, literally just exploded me, dude. Alright, same. Go logs. Come by me.
Mid trains. There's smoke over from mid trains.
You're watching. Can you see the little cross though?
Yeah, I still see.
Logs, he just naded me. He stunned me. He's logs. Yeah, one. Someone rushed me. Good job.
Oh.
I should have run this kid.
Team, get ready for the next
I got lucky, but I shit on him.
My bullets aren't registering. I saw that in the head, like the first two.
It's fine, let's go. Up 2-1.
Switching sides.
Alright, I'm gonna close the door this time.
I don't think he'll rush it again, to be honest, though.
Search and destroy.
You never know, these kids. Vex plays like weird, bro.
Grab bomb.
I'm just going with you, bro. Alright, let's play over here.
Close the door and watch the red rush, or white rush.
I didn't stun him, pushed up A. He's back lumber, like very back, one shot. Get your red. Let me try to get the bomb.
Bomb's about on second floor.
Other guy was back lumber, I'm playing it. I'm gonna stay on bomb and watch red. I'm staying on bomb watching red. Push the bomb, red. He went back. He's sitting on the lumber, like, yeah. Let's go.
Okay.
Excellent job, team. Get ready for the next round.
Yeah, I hit that kid back lumber with 3 Remington shots, dude. Dude, if he had Incog, I wouldn't even seen him. I saw him, like, a little bit of him through the fence. Like the back of him through the fence. I'm gonna go second story Owens.
Alright, I'll work right, I guess. I'm trying to sit back. I have a feeling they'll push me.
Gucci. What?
Right, they're just on bomb right now.
Yeah, red.
One's mid train behind the jump up thingy.
Yeah, I threw a nade there. I didn't get hit marker though.
He just crossed the lumber. Oh, he flanked me, dude. I didn't see him. Alright, bomb is mid train. That one's coming behind you. That one's probably above you. Be a fake.
Yeah.
Let me check B real quick.
Yeah,
right there in front of you. That's bomb. The other one's still there. Nice try, dude.
Then they go like 3 shots.
Should have preempted it. It's fine. Let's try.
Probably gonna be above me. That's why I'm with that.
Oh, come on, man. Like, that's so stupid. Like, how does he win that gunfight against you? Alright, we're still up. Good try. That was my fault, dude. I shouldn't have gotten picked.
Alright, can you grab bomb? I'm gonna go up top logs, or top crates and look across. Yep. The white.
Destroy the objective. We got the bomb.
Done, cross. Hit me with a nade.
Cross the white?
Yeah, watch the white cross. He didn't cross.
Yep.
Just naded me again, dude. Alright, back logs. Back lumber, very back. He has a red eye, I ain't got thermal.
Of course, they're both in red.
Alright, let's just come at right here. Not drop no more.
These fools like never aim in. Like, do you see how amazing their internet is? It's crazy.
Switching sides.
We're still in this. We're good.
Search and destroy.
Yeah, I'm gonna go bottom Owens green. Go green.
I'm rushing red. Hopefully, I get lucky.
The
objective.
Oh, they got crates, crates. Might push red, you might push red. Let's go.
Excellent job, team. Get ready for the next round.
Set them both, but he like walked right out of sights. Right here. Like that call out though?
Yeah, good job. Although, I got nervous challenging that, though. It's probably gonna warrior me somehow.
Switching sides.
Still pick, dog. It's not even pushing, like, you know what I mean?
I'm gonna go underground.
Alright, grab bomb.
Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
That's no reason to push me, so I'm gonna preeminence. I love it. Just two shots at me, dude. It's fucking crazy. He's probably gonna be in that same exact spot, dude.
Time's almost up.
Oh, you see him? You see him behind the crate?
Where?
Oh, I'm fucking retarded. It wasn't to come from out here, right?
The bomb has been planted.
Came from the right. Keep aiming. They're gonna both come from the same direction, so. That's true.
You literally just melt me.
This host is a joke. Let's watch me get raped on stream again because this guy's internet is the best.
They defused the bomb. We lost another round, but we can still win this.
I'd have targeted. It would have been curtains that round. He just hit fired me like two shots.
Oh, top three red, or try to at least.
Alright, we'll sit back right here. Coming to you.
Both red door. Oh, man. Die! Both red door. He didn't come in. He did not go in.
They did not, alright.
Sorry, I was gonna pinch you. I'm gonna be inside red, careful. Nice try, dude. You gotta pram them, dude.
Yeah. If I quick draw, dude. Like, I should've won both those rounds, dude.
Alright, we gotta win this round, let's go.
And destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
Yeah, red rock. I got it. What
are you gonna do? Just be patient a little bit. Close underground real quick.
Time's almost up.
No, right next to the bomb.
Alright.
He went inside Owens probably. Or fire. Went towards fire.
detected.
Oh my, I just got melted, dude.
Because it's the best internet in the world. Like, we just strictly lost because of internet. It's crazy, dude.
And they get poked out for like a second, I was already dead. Why did my bullets even landed? Are ya? You good?
Alright, not good enough.
Alright, I'll just hit you up later. Hit me up if I'm another one.
Alright, stream. Unfortunately, we lost because, you know, and obviously you see me get freaking imploded every single time. Like, these kids are just two-shotting me across the maps with MTARs. Parted. So, I'm actually going to stream some League of Legends, so if you guys want to stick around and watch that, I'm actually really good at that game. It's hard to read the chat, actually, when I'm playing League of Legends, but whatever. It's up to you guys. I'll be back in a little while.